What's happening, guys? I'm at 64 Josh. This is the daily vlog, and it's Monday, so I figured, hey, you know what? Let's do a little bit of Monday motivation. What do you say? So, since E3, I've been on a little bit of a content hiatus. Now, that doesn't mean that I haven't been working my face off. It's just that I've kind of slowed down a little bit on how much content I've been putting out. Podcasts are still going out, vlogs are still going out, Twitch streams are still happening, but I haven't been putting out as many articles as I would like to, and I've had a big focus on Mario Maker, as you can see from the overlay right here, that, you know, Mario Maker is going to be a big part of the channel for the foreseeable future, okay? And so, one of the things I did is I put out some posts ahead of time that talked about Mario Maker 2 tips. And I was trying to learn the game through Mario Maker 1. Well, it turns out some of the mechanics were different, so I had to go in and modify some of my posts. I actually deleted two of my videos because it was misinformation, and I did not want to be that guy. I gambled. I was hoping that it would work out, that it would be able to teach people early on. That wasn't the case. So some stuff got removed. Stuff got updated on my blog, some of the Mario Maker 2 guides. And I've also had some other things that I'm working in the background. Some things like I'm working on setting up hopefully a business. That's the idea here of doing some consulting and helping businesses work to the best of their ability when it comes to online content creation, things like that. And so there's been some workings in the background, and it's been like I feel pretty spent as hard as I've been working on it. Like I think like there's like about an 8-page document of me coming up with ideas on how to add the most value to companies wanting to know how to create content that can work as marketing, right? How to reach more reach with their business through content. And so that's what I've been doing. And it's been super fun because I've been challenging myself. I've been pushing myself, and through this process, realizing that like, I've kind of learned a lot over the last 8 years when it comes to online marketing and things like that. What I had a huge disconnect in my brain. And that's kind of going to be the point of this little vlog. Is because I don't see massive success in my life, or the kind of success I would want at the moment, I've never thought that I had the right to try to help others work towards the same goals that I have. And I feel like at this point, I couldn't be more wrong, because there's a whole lot I've learned, and I don't have any control over different opportunities coming my way or not coming my way. And I want to share with other creators and businesses, whatever the case may be, the things that I picked up along the way that, like, I mean, right now I have a number of things that if you search for them on Google, they rank number one, they rank on the first page. Right. And so you're going to start seeing more content like that, like me talking about this kind of stuff, 'cause I'm very passionate about it. And I want to see any of you guys that are creating or want to be creating, I want to see you put your best foot forward, and I don't want to see you make the same mistakes that I've made. And so you're going to see it on two fronts. One, I have that new show that I'm doing called We Just Met, and it is just a focus on content creation and just the journey. Right. And talking about all the different topics. The second episode just went out, and it's all about mental health and content creation. And it's a very important topic to me. Through this process, I've walked through some dark times with depression. And even in the it's only been about 6 months that I really felt like I've overcome my depression. And there's still days it rears its head. But it's one of those things that, like, I don't want people to feel the way I felt through that process. And so if my story can help others, I'm going to bring it. I'm going to bring it. And hopefully that will help any of you guys that are struggling with the similar or the same things that I did. You know, I'm not a doctor, so I'm not going to go into any like medical stuff or anything like that when it comes to depression, but I know what I walked through, right? And so if you check out the second episode of We Just Met, you just type it in on YouTube, type in my name, you will find it. It's about an hour and a half long episode, just and it's my journey with dealing with depression and then how I overcame. And I think that's the important thing, that one of the things that I want to try to offer as best as I can is solutions to the different problems that that we face, whether as creators or maybe even just as people, right? And so expect to see some more things like this, right? And I will let you guys know, like, even today was like the day that like I had been working up to. There was kind of a phone interview, and I don't feel like I put my best foot forward. And so what it did is, instead of getting bummed out by this, I got super focused. I mean, super focused, and wanted to make sure that I could follow up with the most value possible to the people I interviewed with. And so it's just part of that thing of just enjoying the journey, right? It's like the theme of my book. I got a letter yesterday from somebody who read the book, and they had just been fired, and they decided against getting angry and frustrated and just enjoyed the journey. And now they are in a job that they like. And like, this stuff got me fired up, because it's like, you know what? I think there's things I've walked through that can help people. And so I'm gonna share it. It's not going to be for everybody. I totally get it. Some people are going to be like, shut up. Who are you? Don't tell me what, you know. I get it. But I want to make sure that through my content, I'm adding the most value possible. Period. That's it. And so this, for me, is one of the best ways I think I can do it. So I'm going to continue doing stuff like this. We're still going to talk a ton of video games. Like, it's good. This, like, I'm stoked. I'm stoked for Mario Maker. I'm stoked to hopefully help some of you guys along your journey of content creation, because I've seen like in our Discord, like multiple people have started streaming, like even in the last couple weeks, right? And I love seeing that. I love seeing people like step out of their comfort zone into something that's uncomfortable and create something from nothing. I think it's amazing. And so I want to be able to help as many people as I can along the way, so they can avoid some of the pitfalls that I had to deal with depression and frustration and why doesn't this work and regret and all that kind of stuff. So you can plan on more topics like this. I want to know what you think. Are you cool with this? Are you going to skip these ones? If you're watching this on YouTube after the fact, because I am recording it live on twitch.tv/n64josh. But if you're cool with this, let me know down in the comments. If you hate it, let me know. I want to hear from you either way. All right. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next one. Bye now.